Should be able to get around now. Or not. There we go. Okay, this is what I want to do. Find that fucking mower. Okay, we got sellage. Let's take this trailer. And we'll drop it off here. Drop it off right here. We'll mow this all down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Turn that off. Now what I need is a better freaking drying utility. So I do believe straw is the brown one, and hay is this stuff when dried. Just go with it. I think I'm right. Basically, with if I'm right, hay and silage mixed will make these guys shit like no other. Now I'm not sure why I want them to shit. I don't know what the hell I want the manure for, but friggin'. I wish that you could hook up a drying machine behind this mower. That'd be awesome. Stove this over here. Do we actually have a tractor? Okay, so we got that guy over there. So I'm just gonna put him beside him. And where is... There it is. Way over there. So now we're getting cow shit. So, by just doing the hay bales, it's actually working. Potatoes is probably done, but I don't give a shit. I got some grass to dry. Potatoes can freaking wait. Man, I'm thinking I might buy a better freaking tedder here. This thing sucks. Not a big, big fan. But yeah, the next map I want to play is... I've already played it, and I love the layout. There's so much you can do on it. Well, pretty much, there's only so much you can do in this game, right? But there's just... It just feels like there's so much more you can do on it than you can do on here, because there's not as much driving around. It's mostly working, because everything's right there. There's massive fields to work on, and it's just such a great little map. And I like that you don't have to go far when you harvest to sell your shit. Everything's nearby. Your cow pen's nearby. Your sheep pen's nearby. So if you want to get into making wool, buy some sheep and get her done. Your chicken coop's right there, your grass is right there. There's a huge field of grass out by the biofield, so, you know, all you gotta do is buy equipment and give her. And they actually start you off with a nice little hefty amount of equipment, so that's why I was thinking about giving that one a go. So look at this all dried up. And then we'll get the... Well, we'll go and empty up potatoes. Actually, I'm going to check on him right now. I think he's pretty much full. He doesn't look like he's moving very fast. Yeah, he's decked. Quite the harvest out of this guy, though. He's really just giving her. I wonder how close we can get. Perfect. Don't have to get halfway up the freaking potato pile. Am I seeing that right? Is it actually expanding? It is actually growing. Wow. That's friggin' neat. Okay, let's get, what's this? That's exactly not what I wanted. Where is it? That's what I want. That's the one I have now. I'm gonna get this big bastard. Just gonna set them back to the farm frigate. I'm gonna bring that yellow tractor over there and I'll hook the tether up to him. I don't understand that. Enable IC, and then it gives me my mouse cursor. I don't know what the hell IC is all about. Let me do things. You can open the door. Oh my god. Very good. Let's drive around the doors open. It just feels more dangerous that way. Now, I definitely want my four-wheel upgrade. So that's freaking awesome. We'll hook this thing up, and let's tow it over to the cow pasture. This might take a while. This might take forever! Look at the black smoke just pluming out this thing. I like how when you're outbid, it literally stops whatever you're doing. That's fun. And this tractor here, people, is also a modded tractor. You can get it right off the actual Farming Simulator 2013 mod site. If you want to get to that, all you have to do on the main menu is click mods, and it'll bring you right to the official, tested, completely working 100% mod site of all the mods that they've authorized for you to use that are guaranteed 100% to work, which a lot of the mods we're using are. The only mods that we're using that are not is the lawnmowers with the ability to hook a trailer on the back end, that V plow or V wind rower that's over at the cow pasture, and the transport trucks. All the other mods, like the lights, the sheds, this tractor, there's another front-end loader that I haven't tried yet. It's all official mods of Farming Simulator 2013 that they've approved and classified as safe to use. Should buy this field and turn it into grass. Actually, you know what? That's actually not a bad idea. since that took longer to go down. Okay, I'm gonna get this guy out of here. Cause he's just in the way. I just wanna just drop that thing right there. Break it. And you are going to be my bailer. I have no idea how the fuck I'm gonna get this thing in there to pick that up. I just got myself snagged on the tree, didn't I? Come on. Gotcha. Oh yeah, those cows are really pooping now. Oh, sorry, bud. Right, sell that. Oh yeah, super fast heading. Just heading the shit out of this lawn. Yeah, this is gonna be my new toy. Some green hay bales. Oh man, my throat is so raspy tonight, I don't understand why. It's pretty decked. But we're gonna just go ahead here and just give her. Because I have a theory. And if my theory is correct, we're gonna get a lot of shit really fast. It seems that feeding them the brown hay made them poop. So if feeding them the brown hay makes them poop, then that's freaking awesome. That's what we want from them. Stand by. Forgot about potatoes. Shit. Just got a whole other field of potatoes to pick up, for sake's sakes. Thinking I might do sugar beets next. Thinking so. There's gonna be a metric fuck ton of potatoes in there. I almost got 224,000. That's a lot of fucking potatoes. I do say so myself. Definitely a lot of potatoes. Okay, what I need to do is mod this transport, or build my own, and give it a lot higher storage capacity. I wanted to look into that too, the official modding guide. Make my own mods for this game, could be kind of fun. I know it just uses XML for all the data input, but I'm not sure what it uses for the actual models. Yeah, like it says open canopy. Canopy is open. Now it's closed. Okay, go back to this guy. Continue making bales. So basically, I don't need those other feeders. My feeder works fine. It's just you gotta read your ratios. If I'm correct. But throwing hay and straw in worked fine. Man, the cows shit like a son of a bitch. Man, they produced a lot of freaking manure. Well, I think it did. Because basically, I wanna try that thing that one guy said where you spray down, you cultivate a crop, and you spray down the manure, and then you plow it, and then you sow it while fertilizing it, and then you spray it with bug spray, and it should yield a stupid amount of crop. It's a lot of work, but if in the end it actually does work out, then what can I say, it's pretty worth it. The hay bale picker upper guy, which is this one here probably. And we'll go up there and start scooping them up. So I got 6 out of that. That's not too bad, I guess. Shut those out right there, and close this son of a bitch up. And I'm tossing this tractor over here with my fleet. Let's hope I don't hit a telephone post. For frick's sakes. has a green hay bale over there. I want to grab that, throw it at the guy, and just see if my theory is stupid. I can't believe that those hay bales just slide across the ground like they're freaking hay bales on ice. So that's literally hay. So the green ones are hay, the white ones are straw. Just grab some silage. And we're going to blow this in the cow's thing. And this should make them shit like champions. Like, honestly, how much shit do we have in here? Can we touch by rolling in there or what? No. We can't. What do we got for manure throwers? Can we buy such a thing? It's a big one. That stupid mower. Where is it? Why can't I see that mower? Frigate. Lawn mowing. Where are you? Don't want to buy another one of those green ones. I only have six of them. Just buy something simple to tow the, buy treads here. Frigate. Make dirty case. Shit. Did I just fuck him? Are you serious? Unfucking believable. Oh, there, I got potatoes here. Keep forgetting I got this guy out here working away. Remembering to do this. Not forgetting, because forgetting is a bad thing. I love how I can just see this mound of potatoes from way back there. Way before even renders on the screen. That's a lot of potatoes. Definitely a lot of potatoes.